Welcome back
to Hollow. And watch your motion trackers.
I'll poop.
Because
Oh god, invisible.
I forgot that those things those elites,
okay,
they have swords that will wreck your day hard.
And they were like invisible.
Oh god, he's wrecking.
I think my day was just wrecked.
Oh my god. I saw the light, man.
I think I just had my day wrecked.
Yeah, you did. When I'm working on that, never mind. I'm not gonna say that.
What, you're drawing?
No.
Oh.
Just don't. I'll tell you later. It's a spoiler, though.
Oh.
For a video that I'm coming out with.
Oh, is it? Oh, I know what you're talking about. The same one before.
Yes. It's very much his. I'm shooting Marines, and I do not mean to do that. So, watch your motion trackers.
It's a good song. Good beat.
Yeah. This is called Covenant Dancing. So, watch your motion trackers to find out which door they will come out in, because
okay,
the four doors around here are locked. And you can find out which one you're going to come out next by looking at your motion trackers. So, yeah. I love unloading into
a hallway. I know you do. There's that door over there.
Yeah, oh, I was about to throw a grenade and I didn't have it. Boom, bitches, yeah. Is there a better weapon around here anywhere? There we go. Needler. And let me reload this bitch. Oh god,
door.
Hunters. You will see hunters very, very often in this game. Because as I said, there are no bosses or anything. So my favorite strategy of dealing with these guys is just like get in really close to them, like touching them, right? So that they can't melee you, and then like just circle around
them.
Just kind of like bait them into attacking you, and then while they're in their attacking animation, circle around and shoot them in the back. That's my favorite thing to do, to eliminate them. Also, grenades, like throwing a frag, like, between their legs or something, and it'll get behind the back and blow up. That works really well.
Doors lock my ass.
Yeah. So we should find a second way around. So
Or a key,
yes.
A dungeon key.
Gotta find a way to open the door. Jesus. I love the melee with the needler. It's like boom. It's like stabs him with the spikes. That's gruesome, man. Listen to the sound.
Oh man. Shit.
Oh god. Die! Boom! God, his scream.
Oh,
die!
God. That's pitiful. That's pitiful right there.
What?
Like the sounds they're making while you're just like beating the poop out of them.
Uh huh. Yeah, it's a lot more. It feels a lot better in like legendary or heroic when like enemies take a lot to kill.
Right.
It feels a lot better, but in easy mode, like.
Thought we're in normal.
I know we are. But I'm saying, like, in easy, like, when you're just spraying down a hallway, just, like, there's screams. Like, it just sounds so horrible.
Oh, jeez,
like,
I
it just
man.
Sounds like you're just massacring them.
That's
but you are.
That's the okay,
because easy
the,
is extremely, as
easy?
The name suggests, easy.
Who would have guessed? Who would have
actually
thought?
Not in this game. In this game, it's actually not easy, but, like, in later games, well, and by later games, I mean only Halo 3 and Reach. Easy is ridiculously easy.
Huh.
Halo 2 is pretty difficult. So is this one. So is ODST. So ODST is just difficult though because you're not a Spartan and you don't have like shields, you know.
We got a grenade.
That's great. You seem like you're not listening to what I'm saying.
I'm listening. You said yeah.
Here's a pro tip, don't back up into me, because I will probably punch you in the back, because
I'm trying to open this door.
You can't.
Why is the marker point- oh, okay.
Because that's the door we need to open.
So we're gonna open the door by killing stuff, that's gonna work.
Hang on a second.
Oh, I'm chasing him.
No, you can open it, you just weren't doing it right.
Thanks.
Yep. I thought there was a- I'm just saying the obvious, man. Just get moving.
Oh, God. Right. Yeah, I just blew up his head.
There will be cloaked elites around here somewhere.
That's something I look forward to.
So, I believe. I'm not certain. So, I'm keeping a charge.
Oh, God.
Charisma. That Marine. I think we have to go this way. I believe. So, yeah.
Wait,
where are we going? Where the hell are we? Did you just punch a Marine in the back?
I don't know, what is he shooting at?
Alright, let's go, boom.
What was that sound?
That was the jackal talking. Quote unquote talking.
In our language.
Yeah, because jackals are bird people, basically. And they are freaking horrifying.
Oh, I saw it. They look pretty scary.
Yeah, they're pretty creepy. Oh, God. Plasma pistol over here. Boom! Oh, God. I think that is the first time I've ever killed a grunt, or anything for that matter, with a overcharged plasma pistol shot.
Wow, really?
Yeah. Because it doesn't happen very often, because plasma pistol is one weak, and two, I never use it. So, yeah. Boom. Got needle. Give me that needle. Yeah! Boom! Yeah! Stab you in the back. Are there more hunters or something around here? No. Okay, we're. I think there are in second. Later levels just like, well, I saw that. That was cool.
What?
You just punching that grunt in the back. It's like,
I know.
No mercy!
Pretty awesome.
Yeah. Yeah! Alright.
I'm not seeing the bad. Oh, they're up there.
They're everywhere, Jake. If you don't see the bad guys, you're just not looking in the right places.
Oh, the jackal avoided my grenade.
Yes, this music is pretty intense.
How do I get up there?
By going over here. Going through the doorways and up the stairwells.
They're getting killed by grunts, like what?
Yeah, the Marines are pretty bad. Marines are terrible.
Oh.
At least ODSTs in later games have a lot better programming. So that they can actually hold their own.
I don't know where I am. I don't know who I am. I don't know.
Look behind you, Jake. Watch your motion trackers. You need to watch your motion trackers a lot. It will help you. Oh, look at this. Want that? Get that red power up. Walk over it. Overshield.
Oh,
so you now have more shields. Boom. Oh, that grenade just phased through that dropship door. Where are we going exactly?
I don't know.
I know we have to go through a door to get up there. Ooh, assault rifle, yes! We got a freaking assault rifle with no ammo, of course. One magazine. Boom, yeah. Where in the hell? Just kind of keep looking around for an open doorway that will lead you up.
Jeez.
If only I had like a single shot weapon. Like an accurate one, like a Magnum, so I could like snipe these guys.
Be nice one.
Yes, because the assault rifles, well, pretty much every automatic weapon has horrible range. Like they cannot hit anything. All right, I feel like an idiot just wandering around here, and I feel like these enemies are just infinitely spawning. That's what we have to do. We had to kill them all.
Really?
Yes.
Wow.
Boom.
That just says so much about life.
Plasma grenade threw me high.
Oh, God, that's horrifying.
Yeah, huh?
Oh, my God.
They look even worse in Halo 4. Jesus Christ. Alright,
what?
Get out so I can respawn, please. If you don't mind.
I had to punch him in the face.
God, there's enemies everywhere, dude. Reload. There you go. Took you a minute.
I felt like I was like taking a test, like...
Took you a minute.
Like,
had to think about it for a second. Yeah, in this...
I don't know where to go.
In first-person shooters, you just kind of have to hold that for them. In first-person shooters, it's always a really good habit to get into, just, like, keep reloading as quick as you can. Like, as often as you can. It's like when there's no enemies, just reload. And, of course, saying that was supposed to be a subliminal message for you to reload, and you never did, so...
Well, I have 20 left.
Oh, God, you got the first. Get
what
out.
Is this?
Get out.
What
just,
is that?
Just that? That's a hunter.
Oh, I thought it was like a special hunter or something.
No. Just get out so I can.
Is it more than one?
Yes. They always come in pairs.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Yeah, hunters oh, always God. Come in pairs. Almost always. Oh, God. There we go. Yeah.
Let's do it.
Perfect timing. Couldn't have backed up any further. Alright. Boom. Frag. Jesus.
Frag him out, yeah. frag him out.
Oh, God. Oh, God. So, you always want to keep an eye on both of them at the same time. Yeah.
Grenade, get back.
Oh, God.
It didn't stick.
Yeah, because you threw it in his armor. It doesn't stick to their armor.
Well.
Because, behind the scenes, the plasma grenades, like, fuse with, skin.
Oh.
So it, like, welds itself to your skin.
Boss, that's, wow.
Painful. Oh, God. Get back. Thank you. Whoa.
You know, I told you and I... okay.
I told you to get back. You didn't listen. Can you respawn yet? Too many enemies nearby. Oh. I still love looking at it from like my from your point of view.
Yeah, I know.
Like third person. Oh God, there's shield elites. Or cloak elites rather.
Shield out of here.
Boom. Oh God, I'm gonna run. I'm just gonna run. Covering fire for myself.
Back, bitch.
Oh God, I just farted.
You.
I'm sorry. Oh, so you say you to that, but you've been freaking burping like.
It's different. That's completely different.
And boom, shield elite. You can always so like you see how the shields like bend the light a little bit?
Yeah.
So like keep your eye out for that and you'll see shield or cloaked leads.
Is that a good thing? Is this good?
What?
This thing I'm holding.
Plasma rifle? Yeah, it's pretty good. I'd like switch your other weapon. What do you have?
This yes. piece of shit.
Yeah. So yeah, that's what I'd keep until you find a better weapon. So where are we going exactly? This
I have no
here?
Idea.
Bubby, let's go maybe. Yeah, I believe it's this way. Alright, so, working our way around the
Something
Truth and Reconciliation.
Us. Oh, they're
yes,
following us.
Frag out. Oh god, that was a poor grenade throw. Oh, I bounced that grenade off of the wall.
Wow.
Yeah,
They're coming from behind, too.
I know. Unlike you, I look at my motion trackers a lot.
Watch it.
Boom. Yeah. Punching grunts in the face. So while you clear those out, I'm clearing out the hallways.
I took them all out.
Okay, then come in the hallways. Help me. Even though I don't need any help, because I pretty much clear them all out. Because I'm that good. Even though there's one shooting at me, even as I say that. Die. Yeah! There's nothing more satisfying than just punching elite
than
in
hearing
face.
Him, like, scream. Wait, hold on, Brandon, hold on.
What?
We should have took pity. I mean, he was, like, in the corner.
Take no- Dude. You will come to learn. Hang on. Like, look at me for a second. Never, ever pity the Covenant. I'm just gonna, stay longer. I knew that was gonna kill you. I knew that was gonna kill you. I'm like, Jake's not gonna get away from that. In this confined space, no way. I'm gonna take this, thank you. And, out into the open. So, grunts. Boom. Stop shooting me, please.
I shoon grunt.
Wait, how much shield does that take away? Hang on a second. How much? Oh, that doesn't take away that much shield. Actually, it does. It's like, throw your shield away. That's self. Fred.
Yeah, we'll keep that for a future.
Don't go over there.
I know, I saw it.
Maybe I should just start yelling frag out.
Yeah, that you said frag and that just helped.
Maybe I should start yelling frag out like the Marines. It's like frag out. Alright, I thought I saw the light bending there, but nope. Cloaked elites.
Yep, bends.
No, I was gonna say something else. They do not appear on your radar.
Oh.
Here, hang on a second. Crouch down. These grunts? Shit. Watch out for the elites. Oh, never mind. The grunts, when they're on the ground like that, they're sleeping. So if you go up and melee them, you can take out a lot of them without them noticing. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Get away from me. Oh god. There is nothing more terrifying than an elite with a sword running at you. There's nothing more freaking...
How far back are...
We're right here. There's nothing more freaking pants-wetting than that. An elite saw me. Oh, it's that guy up there that sees
you. Should we shoot him?
Yes. Throw. There we go. He was the one with the sword, so I wanted to take him out first. So you didn't have to worry about him. Get away from me. Ah, you bastard. Oh, God. You were right behind him. And I think I... Oh, I thought I got stuck for a second there.
Oh, I just fell into some... Oh,
yeah, it's this tiny little chasm-ish.
Can't get out. Ah, I have to walk around.
I'm falling and I can't get up.
Oh, I need life alert.
One thing you can do, too, over longer distances with the assault rifle, fire in short bursts. Don't, like, lay on the trigger. That's just better, really, in most circumstances.
It just...
Unless there's, like, a huge hallway with a ton of them. You can, like, lay on the trigger, but, like... tiny little groups of enemies just kind of, like...
Well,
short little bursts like that.
Ooh, is something about to happen here?
No. That's, that may be, like, the ship's controls or something. It's not really explained. Humans don't really know a lot about, like,
Covenant.
Yeah,
we gotta finish
Covenant.
This level. We getting,
Oh, yeah. Maybe,
We getting close?
Not a whole lot, really. Might just have to do one more episode and just kind of, like...
Well...
Don't go over there. You clearly saw me.
I clearly did not see you.
You just need to pay attention. There we go. You need to... Like, it's kind of obvious when a plasma grenade is thrown. It's like this big blue steaming thing just chucked.
But I keep thinking maybe it's like, oh, maybe that's like a elite's like armor or
something.
Then
back off just in case. You'll tell the difference. An elite's armor is like a pulse. Like when it goes off, it's like a pulse.
Who is this? We
it's the brig.
You getting close?